Why? Well, it's kind of like asking why do all the guys chew Copenhagen, you know? I mean, if you're 17 and you're not a total fry, it's just what you do.
Have you decided what your talent is going to be yet?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm gonna sing and dance to New York, New York. I just fell in love with the Big Apple last summer when I was visiting my brother Peter there. He followed his dream all the way to New York. Wait. Here's Peter as Liza. Here's him as Madonna. As Barbara.
You guys know the retard's pants are open. I don't want to say that.
Do you like to swim?
Oh, yeah, I love to swim. When I was in New York, I met Greg Louganis at one of my brother's shows. Yeah! I'm Lisa Swenson, and I am proud to be an American because living in a country where Lady Liberty always keeps her flame burning bright. She always keeps her flame burning bright. Makes me proud to be an American.
All right, why don't we pick up the stepladders, all right, for the physical fitness number. Here we go.
They're wet.
Oh. What?
My hands are stuck. I'm kind of dizzy from the fumes.
Okay, you know what, girls? Why don't you keep them away from you so they don't get on the outfits? All right, there we go. Let's form a line. Okay? What kind of a mental retard paints stepladders right before a pageant?
That went really well.
Listen, you guys, don't go in the bathroom. Tess blew chunks all over. She ate a really large dinner.
Yeah, well, maybe she should have shoved that lucky bolt down her throat for dessert.
And the winner of the Spirit Award goes to...
I just wanted to compete.
I can't believe this is happening. I can't believe she said...
Amber.
What?
Here. My jacket.
Take it, because you know I got my costume okayed a month ago before the pageant. You can wear it. Come on,
put it on here.
Oh, wow. Lisa, I don't think you should do this. They're never going to let you perform naked, I ask.
Shut up, you guys.
Listen, Amber, I'm not going to win, okay? And let's be honest, a family only needs one Liza, and Peter's got much better legs than me, okay?
Your parents would kill you.
Nah, come on, I love them. You know they only had me because Peter needed that kidney.
Lisa, come on, you're next.
Nah, I quit. And since my costume was okay before the pageant a month ago, I'm giving it to Amber.
Dad, it was worth it. Amber should have won.
Yeah, well, I'll tell you one thing. Peter never would have pulled a shenanigan like that.
Well, you know what, Dad? You know what? Peter's gay. Gay!